Hi there, welcome to Twinkl, where we provide resources to help all those who teach. I'm Izzy, and today we're taking a look at this bar modelling of number bonds to 10 differentiated worksheet pack. Let's take a look at how to use it. This resource is great because it features pictorial representations of those number bond to 10 bar models. These representations use familiar resources. These are interlocking cubes, often used in the maths classroom in school. This resource would be great to use alongside interlocking cubes so that children can practice getting hands-on with maths whilst looking at the pictures on the sheet too. Let's take a look at an example. In this one here, the whole bar is worth 10. That's the total number that we're trying to find. The second bar underneath is split into two unequal parts. We can see that the first part is much longer than the second part. This must mean that our first number, 7, is far bigger, far greater than the second part of that bar. What children have to find out is that missing number. What goes with 7 to make 10? Children could add on the interlocking cubes from 7 until they get to 10. Either by counting on the sheet or using the cubes themselves. Children need to add 3 more cubes to get to 10. This must mean that 7 add 3 equals 10. I hope that you found this video useful today. For even more great resources, check out Twinkl Teaches. I'll see you next time. Bye.